This is the Wizarding Wireless Network, Dynanapy, London. This hour is breaking news. A local vampire has been admitted to the actual theater and are being ready to dose.
So where should I go first? It is so freaking crowded over here.
Than any they had yet seen. The scar burned ruby, them would bathe. Before they can make the decision, Frail Asher fell to the ground, exhausted by their struggle to the summit. She was close to death. Althaida hastened to pick all those herbs she thought most helpful and poured the potion into Asher's mouth. At once, Asher recovered from her sickness and was able to stand.
I am cured. I have no need of the fountain that Althaida made.
But Althaida protested.
If I can cure this disease, I shall earn gold aplenty. Let a martyr be.
Serlopus bowed and gestured a martyr toward the fountain, but she shook her head. The stream had washed away all regret for her past lover.
Good sir, you must be. There's a reward for all your chivalry.
And so the knight clanged forth in the last with success, he begged for her hand and her heart, and Marta, no less delighted, realized that she had found a man worthy of her. The three witches and the knight set off down the hill together, and all four led long and happy lives, and none of them ever knew or suspected. The fountain's waters carried no enchantment at all. The wrestling world is filled with tales of courage,
gallantry,
friendship,
hope,
and
love.
Bravo, darling.
And now, at last, to perform a short one.
That was wonderful, darling. But perhaps we should reserve your theatrical stylings for our next show. We must be off. Until next time.
Thank you, everyone.